Okay, everyone. My uncle has a 10-year-old desktop PC. It's a 32-bit, and he's currently running Linux Lite 3.8. And I'm the one that installed it, Linux on that old computer of his. And I have a question. See, I kind of know how to get various printers to work and stuff like that, but this particular printer, I can't seem to get it to work. I can't find the right drivers. And I already went to the website and nothing. They don't have Linux drivers for this printer that my uncle has. And the printer my uncle has is a Lexmark X2350. So this is why I'm asking all you Linux pros out there, maybe you can help me get this printer to work. And that's all I have to ask. I know this particular printer is at the bottom of the list of supported printers on various Linux operating systems out there, but hey, help me out if you can. That'd be nice. Peace out.